Hey guys, right here I have a 2002 Proton Pedana V6. And today, I'm gonna make a startup and full vehicle tour video of it. Show you the features, inside and out. So, here's the key. Let's go ahead and start it up first. This car has 125,745 kilometers. Overdrive button. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn on the hazards. Lights. Fog lights already on. Let's take a look at the engine. In the driver's side window is automatic down. Inch rims. This car has a 2-liter dual overhead cams, 24 valves V6. It's a fairly quiet engine. Dual exhausts, rear parking sensors, window controls, window lock. Literally, it does say the window lock. Storage area. Mirror controls, that's the button to adjust the level of your headlight. It's a full manual driver seat. This is for your seat back. This is for your seat position. Not sure what these two are, but I'm guessing it has to do with the height or the lumbar. Alright, so let's go ahead and see how she revs. Put your aircon controls right here. Fan speed, air conditioning, recirculation, your temperature, different modes, your defrost. These have power folding mirrors. Cruise control. This is the button to turn it on, and you have the control right here. You also have a tilt steering wheel, your wiper, light and indicator controls, cigarette lighter, got your wood trim on the center console. Place to keep your CD and tapes. Alright, so I guess that's it for the startup. We can turn it off right now and continue with the rest of the tour. For your fuel cap. armrest is also wrapped in leather. Seats are fairly comfortable. Nice amount of space. Rear speakers. It's a manual passenger seat as well. Lockable glove box. Alright, so let's go ahead and start it up with the door closed. Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of this 2002 Proton Pedana V6. Thanks for watching and goodbye.